Hello everyone, this is part two of our Building the Red Raider squadron, and we have two normal clone troopers and one speeder bike trooper, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Now we're going to be painting them similarly to these guys, the ARC troopers that I painted in the last video, part one. So we're just going to get started and hope that they turn out rather similar to the other ones. I have the same paint, so it should be fine. So, after painting all the minifigures, I think they turned out pretty well. I'm pretty sure this one is my favorite. I really like the black on the helmet. And they turned out pretty nice. Again, I used the same red, white, black color scheme. Here's the three next to the three ARC troopers. So this is the Red Raider squad. I will have movies with them in it coming out pretty soon, so look out for those. Let me know if you want me to do any more painting tutorials or painting videos coming up soon, and I'll see you guys later.